Tomorrow from 3 months. I used to play with a full band, keyboard, bass, drums, all that. And tomorrow the full band will be at Manhattan's from 3 to 7 for their Blues and Brews series. But particularly for this one, it is a it's a fundraiser for the Soundscapes program. And Soundscapes is a program that puts musical instruments into the hands of children. So they're having a 5-week thing around. They're going all over 5 different venues over 5 weeks. So we're kicking that off tomorrow at Manhattan's. From 3 to 7, we have a jam, so we have a lot of different musicians come across the stage. So if you're bored on a Saturday, please come out and join it, or send a donation. Whatever you want to do, that's fine. But if you want to hear some more music and you want to hear my full band, come and see us at the full band. So you can see this young man. He makes all those guitar faces. You know, guitar players make all those guitar faces. Like, I do that too. You just can't see it because of all. I don't get to do that cool guitar face thing. Jerry does, but I don't get to do it. All right, we're gonna take y'all one last song, then we'll take you on home. Want me to key of A?
I got my mojo working.
Working. Working.
Was it something I did?
But it just don't work on you. Thank you so much. Robert Logan. Come on, Bobby Blackham. Glad to see you. Come up and see me. Thank you so much, Jerry. We appreciate you, man. Thank you.